Sophia is my senior residency here back from the video, and today I'm just going to ask you a quick question. Well, actually, I'm going to do a couple things, but I just need to ask you, all of you guys, all of my 32 subscribers, or maybe more, probably not, but, please, at the comments section of this video, but please comment questions that you want me to do. Because I want to do a Q&A, which I've never did one that actually worked. I haven't gotten enough questions or anything. And yeah. So I just ask you, please leave me down. Leave me questions in the comments down below. What you want me to answer? And yeah, if yours is kind of inappropriate, yeah, I'm not answering yours. So if you do get, and if you're the first question, that I get and I can actually answer it, you'll be the first person. If I get enough comments, you'll be the first person to be on my Q&A. So you're going to be the first question that I'm going to answer. So, yeah. But today, if you guys were wondering about this, I'm sorry. But here are some types of cameras you can use for vlogging. So, yeah. Let's get right into the video. So, first one is probably an iOS or Android device. You can use really any camera on your iOS or Android device because those cameras can actually shoot in 4K and that's pretty good. And of course you can get a tripod for it, everything, microphone, everything like that. So you can use that. And I've actually, to be honest, I've actually used my phone and my tablet for my first two cameras. And now I'm on my third one. This one. So I recommend using probably those iOS and Android devices as cameras. That's pretty good. Let's get into the second one. Okay, the second one is, what was it? Little cameras. So I'm talking about little cameras, like something like this, a GoPro, or the one I have right now, a DB Power. I'm not sure which mark, number it is or anything, but this thing is actually really good. I recommend you guys getting this. I'll show you what you guys look. This is what the camera looks like. So there, right. But you can probably see it. And yeah, so I got the regular camera on top. And then down here, I got a tripod, which, yeah.
Ola daddies.
Stop.
My fault, I'm such a daddy.
Oh my god, shut up.
Hey.
I will break your phone.
Okay, then you're buying me a new one. Do it, do it, no boss. Do it, do it, do it, do it. Do it.
Here's my brother's phone. He watches a lot of unicorn rainbow dash crap on it. So,
yeah, of course I do.
Yeah, but then now I'm talking about. There we go. Now I'm getting on to the more expensive cameras. What I'm talking about is somewhere around the professional. If you take, I don't know, Casey Neistat, for example. If you look at his camera, if you just search up pictures of Casey Neistat's camera, you can see that it's like a Canon 70D or something. I think 80D, I'm not sure, but yeah, it's pretty big. He has a big microphone, big tripod, stuff like that. He has all that equipment, which you can get that, but the thing is, you can get that, but if you're like kind of on a budget, I wouldn't recommend, because those things, Canon 70D is somewhere around 500. It's the same as a GoPro Hero 5. Hero 5. And yeah. No, it's not $500. It's like $1,000. Yeah, $1,000, somewhere around 900. But yeah, the truth is, you can get a GoPro Hero 5 for like the same price. Well, for actually even below. Well, what am I saying? You can actually get a GoPro Hero 5, which is probably maybe even the same, just for like only 500 or 400. But yeah. That was about what? Yeah, three types of cameras you can get. I recommend getting one of them. Usually the most common is what's it called? Yeah, phones. But there's also another type which isn't GoPro, but it's a small camera. You can get these little Canon what are they called? Canon G7X. You can get these little Canon G7Xs, which are actually, if you take Quentin McConathy for example, yeah, he actually used one of those, and his vlogs are pretty good, I gotta say. And yeah, that's what he uses, and all you have to do is connect a tripod to him. Boom, you're a good vlogger. Now, but if your mom and dad are at home and you know they have like some type of camera they use, to where if you go on like a long trip and they take pictures, yeah, you can actually use that. Which my mom and dad have this really good Samsung camera. I'm not sure, but it's actually really good, which I like to use it, but I don't post stuff on YouTube. I don't know why, I just don't want to. Because I like to take credit for my own stuff. This, I bought the tripod and the SD card, which, well, I got them, whatever, but yeah. I don't like using other people's stuff. I claim it's mine by actually unwrapping the present and stuff, but yeah. I think that's gonna be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and comment down below those questions I ask you. And